But even if you get around the Senator Inhofe problem, which is that it's a hoax and that God doesn't want us to do this, then you get to the Senate Majority Leader. I know the president doesn't need the Senate to pass this deal. However, right. Mitch McConnell is saying economically this will kill us and I'm not going to let it happen. Now what?
Well, he just needs to look at the facts again.